Hey guys, welcome to SVB Creative. This is Ashiti. Thanks a lot for stopping by. It really means a lot to me. Today I'll be showing you all two different DIYs for your makeup stories. So both these are very simple and easy to make. One is this makeup brush holder. You can even use this as your like room decor by using it as flower vase, even as your desk organizer, and any way you want. It doesn't take more than 10 minutes to make. It is really easy and very affordable. Another one is this beauty blender holder. Again, this one is like you can store your beauty blender both if it is like damp or like dry, in whichever way. So it is like very beneficial because most of the beauty blender, especially the duplicate ones, doesn't come with a package. It comes in a plastic wrap or something which we can't reuse. So this is like really good. Again, it's like very affordable and easy to make. So without any delay, let's get started. For making makeup brush holder, the first thing we need is a glass jar or even a plastic jar, whatever is available with you, and a fancy lace or a fancy thread or crochet lace, again whatever is available with you, and glue gun or glue. Now I'm taking the glass jar. I haven't cleaned the glue which is already there, but that's okay because we are gonna cover it up with the fancy lace. Anyways, it is not gonna get be visible. That's the reason I didn't clean it. So I'm taking the fancy lace. As I told you earlier, you can take whatever is available with you. Now again, if you want, you can use glue gun or the normal glue. Just I'm taking glue gun and applying a little bit of glue and just sticking the fancy lace to it. And again, I'm applying glue. Now I just to show you guys, both works really well. That's the reason now I'm using the normal glue and wrapping it around the glass jar. Now I'm pretty much repeating the same process. I'll be applying glue and just wrapping it over the glue. What you can do is like you can even apply the glue to the full jar and just brush it out evenly and wrap the lace. You can do it in that way also, but I just worked little by little. I applied glue first, then wrap the fancy lace over it. So it's up to you guys, in whichever way you are comfortable working with, you can do like that. So there is nothing to explain in this. It's pretty much simple, as you guys can see. I'm just repeating the same process, applying glue and just wrapping it over it, wrapping the fancy lace over it, and that's it. Just repeat the same process till you complete the whole glass jar with the fancy lace. So we have wrapped the fancy lace completely to the glass jar, and it looks pretty, guys. You can use this to hold your makeup brushes or even as flower vase, whatever way you want it to be.
I'm gonna use it as makeup brush holder. So what I'm gonna do is like take a few this thermocol balls, which is like easily available in market, and put it to the jar so that it holds my makeup brush really well. You can even use sand or even pebbles or whatever is available with you. And gonna put my makeup brushes in it, so you can see it has got a very good grip. So that's it guys, it's ready, our makeup brush holder is ready. Please do try it out. So now we are gonna make a beauty blender holder. For this we need a plastic container which would fit the beauty blender in it. Make sure that it fits the damn beauty blender. Now we need a steel skewer. Make sure that it is steel and also has got a very pointed edge to it. And a candle and lighter and anything to decorate, maybe like flowers or like big stones, whatever is there with you. And a glue gun. Now we are gonna light up the candle. And gonna take the plastic container. Now we are gonna heat up the skewer really well and gonna make holes to this plastic container with the skewer. So first time when we are heating the skewer, you need to heat up for good 3 to 4 minutes so that it heats up really well and makes a hole through this plastic. So why we are making holes to this plastic container is because when we are keeping the damp beauty blender, there should be air circulation. If not, there is chance that there will be bacteria or fungus growing in the damp beauty blender, which is like very disgusting and gross. We do not want that to happen, and that is really bad for our skin. So what we are doing is like making as many holes as possible to this plastic container. This plastic container has already got few dots and a few designs in it, so I'm just following that and making holes with in the same pattern it has. If you are using the plain plastic container, just make random dots to it, or even if you want to be a little bit more creative and make dots in a heart shape or something like that, you can do that. That's absolutely up to you guys. So I'm just following the dots which it already has in the plastic container. So that's the reason. Make sure that you take a plastic container and a steel skewer which has a pointed edge to it, else it wouldn't work, because we have wooden skewers which is also available. That wouldn't work guys, because we have to heat up the steel skewer and then poke hole to the plastic container. So if it is a wooden skewer, it would burn actually. So don't do that, just take the steel skewer only. So that's it guys, just keep on repeating the same thing, make as many holes as possible. So this is really good if you are traveling with your beauty blender. And I would suggest you guys not to close this plastic container if it has got damp beauty blender in it. And if you are at home, if you are traveling, definitely you can close it with the cap. That's perfectly fine. If you are at home, it's better not to close it with the cap. So that's it guys, I have put as many holes as possible. Now I'm gonna decorate the cap of this beauty blender holder. This is a handmade flower, whatever is available with you, you can use it to decorate. Now I'm just gluing it to the cap of the beauty blender holder. And that's it guys, it is really good and very much travel friendly. I just loved it, and you guys also just try it out, you guys will also love it. I'm damn sure about it.
Hope this DIY has been helpful for you all. If so, please do try it out guys and do let me know. And if you have liked this video, please do give this video a big thumbs up and do subscribe to this channel. So see you very soon. Till then, it's bye.